Bond. I'll hold. Oh, that should be the bell, Captain. There's money for a tip on the table.
Good morning, 007. M here.
Morning, sir. We're on our way to the airport. It should be routine from here on in.
Not so fast, 007. It seems another matter has come up with our friends from Octopus. I'll pick you up in a helicopter, isn't
it? Webb!
But what's going on?
Your time is up, Mr. Bond. Romanova, get the door! And the lector!
Yes, she's had her kicks.
24 hours ago, we received a message from Octopus. They've stolen a nuclear weapon and are threatening to blow up London unless we pay them £100 million.
And you've tracked the weapon to here?
We believe it's the Octopus secret base.
Not anymore. Spotted the missile. I'm going in to disable it. Over and out. Thank you.
Thank you. it!
Born to M. I'm on my way out. The missile is disabled. The base is rigged to blow.
Not so fast, old man. You should have made sure I was dead.
This time I will.
You cannot hide from me. You will not leave this room, Mr. Bond.
You're gonna shoot me in cold blood, old man.
You don't have the guts.
It's not the English way. It's like red wine with
fish.
That was for Kerry.
James, now that it's over, I hope you don't find me disappointing.
I'll let you know in the morning.